I'm Laura Mancevich. I'm an aircraft mechanic for Delta Airlines. We have many things that we need to do throughout the night. We do an initial walk around, check for our brakes, our tires, our lights, any pilot write-ups that we've got. As soon as we have done our walk around, we go up into the cockpit, check the hydraulics, check our engine oils. Sometimes we have to wring the wires out. We have to get meters and gauges out there and see what the symptoms are of the aircraft and get a little bit more diagnostics going on, go through our schematics and narrow down and go from there. I got started by taking my brother to take a test to enter the Air Force. While I was waiting for him, one of the recruiters said, "Why don't you take the test also?" And so I did, and next thing you know, the recruiter was calling me as an aircraft mechanic. I went straight up to the high school and asked the counselor, "Where can I go to school to become an aircraft mechanic?" I had no idea there was jobs out there. I started with a small commuter airline, then Delta called me up and said, "Would you like to come to Atlanta?" I said, "Sure." This gave me a very comfortable living. You can get into the major airlines, you can get into the small commuters, you can get into your corporate aviation. There's a very high demand for a good aircraft mechanic. The responsibility of being a mechanic is you've got to be able to have a very good character, very good responsible aspect within yourself. You've got to love action. You've got to love unexpected events happening. You've got to just love life, and if you love mechanical things, thinking outside of the box, and to know that this aircraft is going to leave the ground and leave with many people. I love my work. I enjoy seeing what I worked on that night leave in the morning with happy passengers, and it's kind of exciting to know that you put a good product out at the end of your day, to know that, yeah, somebody else can enjoy their day now too.